evening. Good evening and welcome to the swearing in of the Honorable Tiffany Hinyard, the first female and the youngest mayor of Dalton. Yeah. And of course, the swearing in of our newly elected trustees and our clerk. We're excited about being here with them today. This is a historical moment. And at this time, we're going to start our seating procession. We're going to first ask our judges to come and the village officials, the current village officials, to come out and have a seat, please. Village officials, Elizabeth, just the current village officials, Elizabeth Scott is the village administrator. At this time, we're going to have our incoming chief Collins to come to the stage and have a seat. Yeah. Our incoming fire chief, Pete McCain, please. Deputy clerk helping us with the meeting today, Ms. Sharon Harris. We have an outgoing trustee who has served so notably, the Honorable Deborah Denton. We have one of our current trustees, the Honorable Andrew Holmes. Another one of our current trustees, the Honorable Edward Steed. This young man just ran for re-election, Trustee Jason House. Yeah. And now I'm going to bring to you our trustee-elects who will be serving for the first time ever as elected officials. We have the Honorable Trustee-elect Kiana Boucher. We have the Honorable Trustee-elect Ms. Brittany Norwood. For the first time, we have a new clerk for the Village of Dalton, Miss Allison Key. Now the DJ is going to give me some music while we wait for our primary honoree for today. And here she comes. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand.
Jones, President of Dalton Park District Board of Commissioners. On behalf of the Board of Commissioners, Vice President Alan T. Sheard, Commissioner Lester L. Long Sr., Commissioner Gail Towers, Commissioner-elect Kyle Rochelle, Commissioner-elect Sandra D. Wells, and Operation Manager Shiloh Jackson Woodall, and the Dalton Park District employees, we would like to welcome all of the dignitaries, the clergies, neighbors, and most of all, the residents of the Village of Dalton to this historic event. In a few moments, you're going to witness the oath of office of the first female and the youngest African-American mayor of the Village of Dalton, Ms. Tiffany Aisha Henyer. You're also going to witness the oath of office of the newly elected village clerk, Allison Key, the newly elected trustees, Kiana Laisha Belcher, Lachey, correction, she's gonna correct me, Lachey Belcher, Jason Maurice House, Brittany Janelle Norwood, and the newly appointed police chief Robert Collins and Steve Pete McCain. The Village of Dalton can now stand without reservation and say that we are part of this historical glass ceiling wave that has swept across the country that brought us our first female and African-American Asian descent Vice President of the United States of America. Who would have ever thought that a young lady who is alumni of Thorn Ridge High School would have shattered that glass ceiling right here in the Village of Dalton? Tiffany didn't just shatter that ceiling, she brought it all the way down. All the young ladies and gentlemen that attend Thorn Ridge High School can now say that our mayor was a Falcon of Thorn Ridge High School. All the little girls around town can proudly say that I can become mayor, president, vice president of the United States of America, or anything that I set my heart, and the sky is no limit. This is Tiffany New Beginning, as well as our clerk, our trustees. We must do our part as residents, elected official, clergy, and working with this new administration. It is one song that comes to my mind for this moment, that is lean on me. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. This song comes to mind when I think about our parts as a community and their part in office as this ongoing process. Once all their hands have come down, once the oath of office has been received, especially for the mayor, all of them must extend their hand to unify this village as one. We must all come together to LOL each other, that is to listen, to observe, and learn from one another. This is the only way we can strive to be successful. Once again, I would like to extend a warm welcome to each of all of you, on behalf of the Mayor-elect Tiffany Hinyer, the clerk, the trustees, the Dalton Park District Board of Commissioners, and employees. Thank you all for coming to this historic event, and happy Mother's Day to all of you, and welcome to this historic event. And now, I would like to introduce you to our master of ceremony, that MC, the Honorable Mrs. Dorothy Brown Cook.
This time we're going to, you can be seated. We're going to move into the special meeting of the Board of Trustees of the Village of Dalton.
Good afternoon. Excuse me while I get my notes together here.
Excuse me.
Apologize. In the absence of Mayor Rogers, I would like to call the special board meeting dated for today, Saturday, May 8th, 2021, to order. Going the roll call. Excuse me for one moment. Trustee Denton. Trustee Holmes.
Present.
Trustee Steve.
Present.
Trustee House.
Present.
Trustee Hinyer, now Mayor-elect. And Trustee Brown in her absence. Also, may I have a motion to appoint a mayor pro temp to chair this meeting for today? Okay, so it's motion by Trustee Holmes. May I get a second, please?
Second.
Mayor pro temp. Okay, so this correction. We have a motion to elect Mayor Pro Temp Trustee House, and then a second by Trustee Steve. Correct? Okay. Trustee Denton? Okay, excuse me one moment. Trustee House? Got you. Trustee Hinton? I'm sorry, Trustee Hinyer. I apologize. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. All right, so, and then Trustee Brown in her absence. So we will have Trustee House as Mayor Pro Temp to finish up the meeting for today. And then.
It's on autofocus.
We did the roll call, so now we have the opening prayer. Are you going to do that one?
Everybody, we'll go right into the agenda item. So for opening prayer, we have Pastor William Fleshman of Dalton's own New Abundant Living Church to open us up with prayer.
Father,
Is anybody else as excited as I am? You don't sound like it. Is anybody else as excited as I am? Let us pray. Almighty God, we are in awe of your magnificent power, a power that is displayed fully through your Spirit. Father, we honor you, for we know that earth belongs to you. We know that the fullness is yours, and all of us that dwell herein. Father, we ask you now that you awaken us to your living and active presence. God, we thank you for your promise to us that where two or three are gathered, that you are there in the midst. God Almighty, open now our hearts and our minds as the community supports and as you lead and guide this new administration. For we know that light outshines the darkness. We're praying for healing and restoration from the years of brokenness that this village has faced, a brokenness that has become so deeply rooted, it is likened unto a disease. God, heal our village and loose civility. We come against the divide of the people and the negative mindsets that hinder progression. God, loose unity in our village. God, we pray specifically for our new administration. We pray that you grant them the ability to operate as a unified body, able to identify the vicious attacks of the enemy, yet remaining unified and strategic and always willing to win. It is our prayer that you open every necessary door for resources and advancement. As this team moves the village of Dalton forward, grant our leaders the courage to have open conversations and the willingness to share the truth one with another. God, we embrace this moment as we arise as a community with a greater hope for tomorrow and a brighter future. We trust you completely. And we know, God, that all things work together for the good of them that love you and that are called according to your purpose. And so now, God, I charge all of these brand new officials. God, we charge them to move this village forward with excellence and to move this village forward in a way that it has never been moved before. God, we thank you and we glorify you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Thank you for that great prayer. Next thing on our agenda is the Pledge of Allegiance by Ms. Juliana Elizabeth Cordabo.
May everybody stand, please. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Another fantastic youth in the village of Dalton. We're going to have a brief amendment to the agenda, so I'm going to bring Clerk Dorothy Brown back up.
Sir?
We have to do do a brief amendment on behalf of the 5 o'clock news. They want to see the swearing in of the new mayor. So we're going to have her judge to swear her in. She won't give her inaugural address, and then we'll continue with the program.
All right.
Really quick, can my mom and dad and my baby Justice please come up?
Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, Madam.
Good afternoon.
Are you ready to take your oath?
Yes.
Can I ask you to please raise your right hand and repeat after me? I. State your name.
Tiffany Aisha Hindyard.
Having been elected to the office.
Having been elected to the office.
Of mayor. Of the village of Dalton.
Of mayor of the village of Dalton.
In the county of Cook.
In the county of Cook.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Or affirm.
Or affirm.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office.
The duties of the office.
Of mayor.
Of mayor.
Village of Dalton.
Village of Dalton.
To the best.
To the best.
Of my ability.
Of my ability.
Congratulations, Madam Mayor.
Thank you.
pledge allegiance.
Yeah.
Okay, if I can ask everybody to please be seated so we can continue with the agenda and get everybody somewhere where we can have some food. All right, next thing up, we're going to have the singing of the national anthem. Another Dalton resident, the soloist Talia Ward. Fantastic and breathtaking. So now we'll go, next thing on our agenda is the swearing in of our brand new first time village clerk and a good friend, Allison Key.
Please come up. Where should they stay? Should she come on this?
Sure. With the cameras.
Okay.
All right. Ready to take you. Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
Allison Key. Have been duly elected to the office of clerk.
Of the village of Dalton. The county of Cook. Do solemnly swear or affirm. That I will support the Constitution of the United States. And the Constitution of the State of Illinois. And that I will faithfully discharge the duties. Of the office of clerk. Village of Dalton.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations, Mighty Bird.
Thank you so much.
Justice Cynthia Cobbs to come up for the swearing in of our trustee elects. First up being trustee elect Kiana Lachey Belcher.
Your name?
Kiana Lachey Belcher.
Having been duly elected to the office of trustee.
Having been duly elected to the office of trustee.
Of the village of Dalton in the county of Cook.
Of the village of Dalton in the county of Cook.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the state of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the state of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office of trustee.
The duties of the office of trustee.
Village of Dalton.
Village of Dalton.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations, Madam Trustee. You have been sworn.
I would be remiss if I didn't thank everybody that came out to support us. Thank y'all so much.
Green team!
Hand on the Bible in your right hand, and you repeat after me.
I.
State your name.
Brittany Janelle Norwood.
Having been duly elected to the office of trustee.
Having been duly elected to the office of trustee.
Of the village of Dalton in the county of Cook.
Of the village of Dalton in the county of Cook.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear
that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the state of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the state of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties.
And I will faithfully discharge the duties.
Of the office of trustee.
Of the office of trustee.
Village of Dalton.
Village of Dalton.
To the best of my ability.
To the very best of my ability.
Congratulations, Madam Trustee. You have been.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. I love you all. Thanks, residents. Thanks, Karen.
Okay, next on our agenda is the swearing in or re-swearing in of myself, Trustee House. Bring my godson up here for the Bible. So, next up. Sworn in by Justice Cobb, forgive me for lack of acknowledgement. Good friend.
Nice to know you. Twice as nice. Place your left hand on the Bible and your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
Jason House.
Having been duly elected to the office of trustee.
Having been duly elected to the office of trustee.
Of the village of Dalton in the county of Cook.
Of the village of Dalton in the county of Cook.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties.
Of the office of trustee.
Of the office of trustee.
Village of Dalton.
Village of Dalton.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations, Mr. Trustee. You have been sworn.
Thank you, sir. To the reintroduction of Dalton's first and fabulous female mayor, we're going to have our tribute song to the mayor-elect, Tiffany Aisha Henyard, a solo by Faith Pittman.
To its feet and move. And I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again.
Inaugural address, we do have one special gift to be presented. Cook County Board President Tony Preckwinkle. We're bringing up Cook County Board President Tony Preckwinkle for all the good work she's done. I know we can get a better round of applause than that. As well as the Speaker of the House, Chris Welch. Thank everybody for letting us have that moment for our mayor. So now it is my honor and privilege, and I didn't get a big clap the last time, so I'm assuming I wasn't speaking into the microphone. My honor and privilege to bring to you the mayor of Dalton, Tiffany Aisha Hinyard.
Giving honor to God
who's the head of my life. I know y'all understand how that feels. To the residents of Dalton, to my family, my beautiful and supportive mother and father, and my brother and sister, to my heart, my daughter, Baby Justice, to Judge D. Renee Jackson, who has always sworn me in at every ceremony, to my new village clerk, Allison Key, and to my village trustees, Brittany Norwood, Jason House, Edward Steves, Kiana Belcher, Andrew Holmes, and Tammy Brown. And to the outgoing mayor, Mayor Riley Rogers, Clerk Mary Kate Dugan, and trustee Deborah Denton, who I will so miss. To my fellow elected officials here today, the mayors, Congresswoman Robin Kelly, the Speaker of the House, Emmanuel Chris Welch, a history maker himself, Cook County Board President Tony Preckwinkle, State Senator Napoleon Harris, State Representatives Will Davis and Thaddeus Jones, who is now the new mayor of Calumet City. Congratulations. Commissioner to Cook County Commissioner Sims, Miller, and Moore, and all the local elected officials here in Dalton today. Can you all stand? Please give all of our elected officials a round of applause. Thank you guys for all your service. You may be seated. A special thanks to the judges and my pastor. Where you at, pastor? William Fletchman. I'm sorry. I got the other Williams on here too. And also to Anthony Williams. I also want to thank the singers of the national anthem and my tribute song, Rise, and the young man who recited the Pledge of Allegiance today. Thank you so much. Let me also personally thank Dalton Park District Cleo Jones, President, who was so accommodating to allowing us to have the inauguration here in the park today. Can you please give them a hand? To my campaign workers, especially Kashika Mason, Karen Johnson, who all helped me get to this wonderful place. Especially, and I do mean especially, my campaign advisor, the retired clerk, Dorothy Brown. Can you get them all around the applause? A little louder, y'all. They helped me get to where I'm at. I thank them for giving up their lives for all those months. And I also want to thank my publicist, Sean Howard, and my very good friend and mentor, aka Pops, Stanley Brown. Dalton residents, I am reporting for duty. And I am ready to serve as the first female and youngest person to be mayor here in Dalton. My sincerest thanks to the residents here today for voting for me. To those who did not vote for me, I forgive you. just joking, laugh. But I look forward to bringing the change to Dalton that we deserve and earning your support. When I was 19 years old, I started my public service. I hosted a block club party, and my neighbors was concerned about a tree that they wanted to get trimmed down. I went to my first village board meeting. I would never have imagined that I would be standing here today as your mayor. Yeah. All right. I am so very humble, and I pledge to you, Dalton, to make you proud. All right.
Many of you know that I have been known as the people's trustee because of my concern and my fight for the people as the trustees. And now I will be known as the people's mayor.
All right.
JF Kennedy said, ask not what you can do for your country, but ask what you can do for your country. John F. Kennedy was speaking about the participation of citizens in making the country better. I am asking Dalton residents to participate with me in building a better Dalton. This is for you, resident John. The first thing I will do as mayor is host a virtual transition town hall meeting so that the residents can provide me with their input during this transaction. I will also set up a special email address so that you can email me your recommendations. I want Dalton to be for my daughter and other children what Dalton was for me growing up. When I grew up here, we had a vibrant Dalton, thriving businesses, clean communities, safe parks, and safe streets. Y'all didn't hear me. Safe parks and safe streets. We must work together to bring economic development to the village. Therefore, I will create a position of economic development director and charge him or her with developing a comprehensive economic development plan for Dalton. I want that plan to include improving the infrastructure, such as the streets and roads. I want to bring new businesses and improve the old businesses, all while developing our residential neighborhoods, while working with the park district, school board, library board, and all other government entities. Dalton, we need jobs. Say it with me. We need jobs. Y'all gotta let them hear you. We need jobs in and around Dalton. I want to work with the Board of Trustees and the mayors of our surrounding towns to attract manufacturing and other companies to our areas. Stacy, this is for you. And I heard you. Here's your answer. Crime has been on the rise in Dalton for a long time. I am bringing back Chief Collins. Where you at, Collins? Stand up so they can see you. This is your new police chief. And I am charging him with bringing a comprehensive policing plan to fight crime in our community. I know that it's going to take all of us to get the crime under control. But Dalton, know that this is one of my top priorities. Dalton, I pledge to ensure that both our police officers and our fire personnel are trained properly. To help me with the fire department, I am bringing back Pete McCain as fire chief. Pete, this is your new fire chief. And I am also charging Pete with providing me with a comprehensive fire safety plan to make Dalton safe. And that includes ensuring that all of our fire hydrants are working and working effectively. Andrew, that's for you. You're welcome. I know that the village has struggled a long time with the water department. This includes the water readings, billing, and payment center. And we all have experienced outdated water readings, incorrect water bills, poor payment center services, high water rates because of non-payments to the city of Chicago, and many other problems. I pledge once and for all to fix the issues within our water department. The alarming debt owed to the city of Chicago
has placed a dark cloud over our community. The efforts of our now previous administrations have created bottlenecks and roadblocks in resolving the issue. But we cannot be alone in negotiating with the city of Chicago. I am now publicly requesting of our federal, state, and county leaders to join me in speaking with Chicago Mayor Lori Lightfoot to find a common ground in reducing this enormous debt. And finally, in the effort to continue to receive input from the residents, Stacy, I heard you. I will start a residents advisory committee, and I will hold periodic town hall meetings to keep you, the resident, informed. I am ready to work.
All right.
So, to any single mother, wondering how they will make ends meet, I know all too well what it feels like to care for a child as a single mom. As single mothers, some of us face daunting challenges such as making solo decisions, having no one to turn to, self-doubt, stress and anxiety concerning finances, and losing a sense of self. Single mothers, I have seen you, I am you, and I am ready to work for you. To those in our town who are looking to the village for help, I have seen you, I have heard you, and I'm ready to work for you. And to the youth who are thinking about whether the village of Dalton has a place for them, I have seen you, and I got a place for you, and I am ready to work for you. And to all of you, I have seen you. My name is Tiffany Aisha Henyard, a woman of color, and I am the mayor of the village of Dalton, Illinois. And I am ready to work for you. Finally, I will close as I stated before. Dalton residents, I am reporting for duty. And I am ready to serve as the first female and youngest mayor of Dalton. Thank you all so very much, and God bless, and happy Mother's Day to all the moms. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna let you guys leave, but right now I want to make my first two appointments. So can I have Chief Collins come up? And Allison, our new clerk, is going to swear you in. And then right after that, we're gonna have Pete McCain come up as fire chief.
All right. Chief, chief, good man at heart. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, sir, man, you're real people.
I, state your name.
I, Collins Jr.
Have been appointed to the office of police chief in the village of Dalton.
I've been appointed to the office of chief of police for the village of Dalton.
In the county of Cook.
In the county of Cook.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office of the police chief.
The duties of the office of police chief.
Village of Dalton to the best of my ability.
Village of Dalton to the best of my ability.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Congratulations.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go,
right,
Chief.
Now. Let's go, baby.
Let's go, Chief.
It's a good
Let's go, Chief.
Let's go. Let's go,
baby.
Can you tell you got one
of her? It's our
community. Keep it here, boy. It's our community. Ain't nothing out there.
I, state your name.
I, Stephen McCain.
Having been appointed to the office of the fire chief in the village of Dalton.
Having been appointed to the fire chief for the village of Dalton.
In the county of Cook.
In the county of Clark.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
Do solemnly swear and affirm.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will
Support the
Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties.
And I will faithfully discharge the duties
of the fire chief in the village of Dalton.
Of the fire chief in the village of Dalton.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations,
Let's
sir.
Go, thank you very much. Yeah.
Our new mayor. We pray, God, for three things. We pray for peace on her administration and peace on the residents of Dalton. We pray, Lord, that she walk by faith and not by sight, Lord. We pray, Lord, that a new love arise in this community. And we pray, Lord, that forever that she will let her light shine and touch all of you. We pray for the ancestors to move through her. We pray for the spirit of Harriet Tubman to come through her. We pray for the spirit of Mary McLeod Bethune to come through her, Lord. We pray on the ancestors to touch all of you all. Through Jesus Christ, Yahshua, I pray, go in peace and serve the Lord. Amen.
Okay, guys, everyone can go get something to eat. We're going to close our meeting now, and then we'll come down and join you. Can I have a motion to adjourn?
Second.
Oh, that's my first motion. Okay, second. Allison, Clark, come on, girl. Yes. Call the room.
Trustee Jason House.
Aye.
Trustee Andrew Holmes.
Aye.
Trustee Ed Steve.
Aye.
Trustee Kiana Belcher, Trustee Tiffany Norwood, Brittany Norwood, and we have a quorum.
We have six ayes. Motion carries.
Woo!